Hey Internet, this is Big Al from Paler. Welcome to the show. Let's continue part two of the flowers. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Let's take these leaves and rotate them just a little bit. Okay, so we go to rotate command, and we'll put a something around this one, a rotate window. Left click right there, and we will rotate it minus 45. How's that? Okay. All right. Now let's rotate this one the same thing. Maybe, I don't know. Right click. Let's put this like down on there like that. Let's rotate this one 40. All right. Now let's take this and copy. I'm going to stick with copy because I don't want to have to redraw this. Left click right here and let's drop it down right there. It's a good place. Okay, over here, let's repeat copy right here. Left click, pick it up right there, left click, and drop it right there. How's that? Okay, so there's your petals. Now, with that done, we can always erase these. Okay, looks like cat's eyes, I think. Okay, so now what do we want to do? Well, now we want to maybe put a little bit of dirt or land underneath it, and we can do that with the spline command. We can pick up something like this and click, 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 click. Click, click. Okay, enter, enter, enter. And there we go. Okay, so we got that underneath it. Okay, if you don't like the way that last piece looks, that's okay. Just delete it and try it again. All right. Another way to do it, of course, is with a straight line. Let's see. Let's, just for the heck of it, let's move our flower. Left click, right click, pick it up someplace, right there. Let's move it a little way this way. Make it easier for us to work with it. Okay, here we go. Now, let's go into, in the next segment, we're going to go into color. We go right here, okay? Selection of colors, and if you go down all here to select colors, left click, you wind up with a full palette. So right now, let's stay right here, and let's, for instance, pick up red. So here's red. Now you see that color? You got to be careful there, because as long as that color is in that window, everything's going to be painted that color. This is what I want you to do. I want you to pick up line, come over here, and I want you to make a nice red line. Left click, right click, enter. So you got a red line. Then go up here, and just to be safe, return that to the bilayer. Fair enough? All right, now come down here, and for instance, pick up match properties, pick up some paint, and let's paint this, that color. Okay? How's that? Good? All right. Now, let's go over to our hatch command. Left click. Okay? There's our hatch command. Let's go behind it. Left click. Let's go on to predefine. Left click. Go to solid. Left click. Okay, so we're going to make it solid. So it's going to make it solid. Let's pick parts, points or parts, it doesn't matter. Left click, okay. Pick this, left click, right click, left click. Okay, doop. It's black, so what are you going to do? You're going to pick up match properties paint again. Right here, left click, pick up some red paint, and go over here right in the middle, turn it red. Okay, right click, enter, and we'll take a look at the colors in the next one. Let's see. Yeah, that looks good. I like